the 1950s, New Zealand needed workers. The doors were open to Pacific Islanders who arrived in their thousands with hopes of a better life. Many settled in Ponsonby and Grey Lynn, and the area soon became known as Little Polynesia. But by the 70s, the dream of a new life was turning sour. The Polynesian Panthers are part of my history, but I've never really known about them until now. This documentary tells their story.